Hello everyone, let's read the story of the rabbit's ears. Once upon a time, there lived a little rabbit with a large drooping ears. All the other rabbits teased him. The little rabbit was very sad. One day, the little rabbit met a wise old elephant and told him about his drooping ears. The wise elephant told him, "Don't feel sad. Your ears are perfect the way they are." The little rabbit rushed home to look into the mirror. He ran to meet his friends. The little rabbit told his friends what the elephant had said. The other rabbit said, "We have short ears. We want drooping ears too." The other rabbits met the wise elephant. They said, "We want drooping ears like the little rabbit." The wise elephant said, "Your ears are perfect the way they are." The other rabbit stopped teasing the little rabbit and lived happily together. The end.